then folks, welcome to a new video. Sorry it's been a while, had a baby. He's doing well, baby River. He was 8 pounds 7 and yeah, he's all good. He just sleeps all the time, all day. That's all he does is sleep, which is nice. Apart from on the night sometimes, but yeah. So what are we doing today? Well, there's a cherry picker and there's some big filthy silos. So have a guess. We've also got this has all been sucked out. So this is all molasses, which is the process of, what is it? Converting sugar into something equals sugar? I don't know. Anyway, so that's what we're doing. So we've got to clean all this. I mean, look how filthy this stuff is. Every square inch. We've got to do the walls. We've got to do all of this. All in there. But this silo, not too bad on this side, but on the other side, it's really green. I'll show you that now. So yeah, as you can see, lovely and green. And watch when we start cleaning. When it gets wet, it's going to be even greener. So all of these walls, I've had these metal things put on, which is nice, because all the top of these walls are really crumbling. But yeah, without further ado, it's 10 o'clock already, so it's taken a while to set up. So I'm gonna get cracking. This is a first for me, and it's funny, about 2 weeks before I got this job, I said, man, I really wanna clean some silos. I know these are baby ones in comparison to some of the bigger ones out there, but it's a first step, isn't it? So, all right then, let's go. It's a bit squeaky. Okay, that's the hard bit on the small one done. The rest I can get from the ground. Now it's on to the big boy. They didn't actually ask me to do the top, but might as well. onto the other side. This should be good. Right then folks, onto the last hard side here. Look how cool that looks, man. It's super clean. Absolute techers and skills here. I'm right next to the silo. I might be able to squeeze just a little bit further. They did say, don't worry about the back. Basically, only clean what they can see. Basically, it's an inspection. It's kind of just a tidy up to make sure everything's looking nice. So they said, don't worry about the back and the stuff you can't get to, but you know, where there's a will, there's a way. I will try my best, but yeah, it's a bit tough, but hey-ho, let's go. It doesn't get much cleaner than that, does it? That's intense. Woo! Okay then guys, so there's the finished top view for you. Again, we didn't have to do the tops at all, but I thought, hey, what if a helicopter flies above and sees it all dirty? So just stuff I can reach from the ground with a pole now. So yeah, cherry picker going down. Okay guys, now this pit is all done now apart from the bottom, so we're just draining that with the gutter vacuum now. Gonna get all of that water away and then we'll give a nice quick clean and a sweep of the floor. So now onto this one. I've still got the bottom half of this to do, but yeah, all those walls have been done. Everything looks glorious. Moss is really thick, guys. I wouldn't normally recommend a turbo, but the pointing's okay on these, so low pressure turbo, as you know, turbo can never really be really low pressure, but as low as you can go with it. Okay then guys, walls are done. Still a bit rinsing needs to do, but that's nearly all cleared in there, just a bit of slop, so we'll sweep that up, give that a quick rinse. Just done those yellow banisters there. So this is what we're using for water, so we can't let the water run anywhere, so we're sucking out the vacuum from GBS, and then we're dumping it into here. So this is 1,000 litre IBC, and we're probably at 800. Litres in there already, so yeah, hell of a lot of water, guys. I mean, obviously they were flooded anyway, so there's probably a few hundred litres in there of just standing water, so that absolutely stinks and all. Just this one to go. Look how grubby this is. Obviously loads of flaking paint, but they said it's fine. And then I've got to do that over there as well, so those yellow things over there. Right then, folks, that is a wrap. That turned out great. So silos, it's just a few final touches. The lads are just sweeping up now. So look at that, man. I'll try and get some before pictures in. I'm sure I took plenty of them. We nearly filled up the IBC. Yeah, look at that. Yeah. Obviously the little cherry picker here came in handy. It really did. That one, I mean, this one is a lot older than that one, as you can tell. That one looks brand new. No, it's been cleaned up. That, there's a few little holes on it, paint chips, and you know what, walls came up really nice. A little bit right at the back that I just couldn't get to with this, and obviously I've got to be careful. It's like a legit site, this is, so I can't normally, when I'd do a little bit of dodginess to sort of reach certain parts, I can't really get away with it when we're on site like this, so I've sort of had to stop there. But as they said, if you can't reach some of it, they said don't worry about it. So, but yeah, cool. And I'll show you the inside as well. Obviously it's a pit, so it's got like a big drain function down below anyway, but they get it sucked out every couple of weeks, I think. So yeah, walls all done. Everything is all nice and clean, so yeah, you can't complain at that, can you? And it didn't take too long either. So yeah, thanks for watching, folks. That was something a little bit different, wasn't it? So hopefully I can get some more stuff like that within the next couple of months before Christmas. And yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. I am back now. Video schedule will resume. Paternity leave is over, so yeah, back to work for me. So we have got a busy couple of months as well. I'm gonna try and take a good Christmas break this year, so we're on the warpath now for December. Lots and lots of jobs and some stuff coming up that I've never, just like this, something I've never done before. There's a lot of that coming up, and I'll say this every year, but it gets to the point when I feel like I've done everything, there's nothing left for me to clean, and then things come up and it's like, huh, how am I gonna get that one done then? But yeah, we've got some mega projects coming up, guys, so see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.